Tonight, back here in Wisconsin, a fire causes extensive damage to a Fond du Lac home. Fond du Lac Fire Rescue says a house near Bankin, Maine caught on fire this morning. High winds made it pretty tough for the crews to put it out. Everybody did manage to escape, but one person suffered smoke inhalation. That blaze spread to two neighboring homes. The Red Cross is providing people in all three homes with temporary shelter.